When you hear this about Black Panther, you'll probably cry. I don't know if you know this girl, but her name is Letitia Wright. She just played Black Panther in the new movie. But she recently said something that was very shocking. She said that she gave her life to Jesus while filming the movie. She actually started to cry when she talked about it. If you love Jesus, subscribe now and comment, "I love Jesus."